Welcome to Aleppo. My name is Israel Khalaf. I am the chief of Aleppo Field Office. Today you are joining us to see the impact of UNICEF work on the children in Aleppo. You will be traveling to a school, to a community center. My colleague Antoine will be with you during your visit. Antoine.
Thank you, Isra. Hello everyone, I'm Antoine Shinnikji, the Communication Officer at UNICEF Aleppo. I hope today you will have an informative and interesting visit with us. So we reached Bab al-Nisreen area and we're going to visit Khawla bint al-Azwar school. But first, let me introduce you to my colleague, Osama Antebi. He's our Education Officer.
You're most welcome to Aleppo. Let's go. Now we are going through one of Aleppo nine gates. It's called Qunisreen Gate. It's like 900 years old. In UNICEF, we usually do school rehabilitation for two main reasons. The first one is the need for learning space. And the second one is to prepare the school and to attract people and returnees to come back to their hometown or their neighborhoods and communities. I believe that people will come back one day here to rebuild and recover their life before crisis. When we visited this school in 2017, we found 50 children in the school only. Now we're talking about more than 200 children in the same school. That means people are coming back despite of the lack of the basic services like electricity, power, and water network. Even you cannot find your way here in the darkness during the night. It was so difficult to find your way during the past years here. When we started working in this school, this road, for example, was full of debris, stones, war remnants, sometimes UXOs. We tried to advocate for the children's right to be safe while they're going to school with the municipalities, with the governor office. And as you see now, they can find their way. It's bitter. This is Khawla bint al-Azwar school, which was rehabilitated in 2017. We usually, when do rehabilitation, we establish early childhood education, ECE, we call it ECE, room in each school that we rehabilitate. So let's have a visit and have a look at this ECE room. مرحبا. شلونكم؟
الله يعطيكم العافية.
أسألكم سؤال، معليش. هلا كلكم هون بيوتكم قريبة من هون من المدرسة؟ مين بيته شوي بعيد؟ وين بيتك هلا؟ أيوة.
نفس المنطقة.
استنى الاصل يعني
تعتبر بنت للانسه
لاني تمام ايه حبيبي قول وين بيتكم
بالجلوم كلهم
بالجلوم To ensure inclusion for all children, even children with disabilities, UNICEF is supporting the resource rooms that have the needed support from trained teachers for those children to be included in the same schools. Let's have a visit at those resource centers.
مرحبا. شلونكم؟ شلونك يا أنسة؟ احكي لي ايش عم تعمل عمار؟
انا بلعب.
ها هذا لعب تسليه تسلعي. طب نسمع من الانسه ايش هذا النشاط اللي عم يعملوه الشباب؟
نشاط الالوان. هو عنده شويه ضعف بالالوان.
كويس.
ندرب له بشكل حسي
كثير منيح
ولمسي كمان. عنده ادراك الحركه عنده شوي ضعيف.
مجموعه طلاب ذوي الاحتياجات الخاصه يلي عم ندعمهم بالمدرسه ويلي بنفس الوقت عم يحضروا دروس مع
زملائهم.
10
10 ضمن 8 صفوف.
ضمن 8 صفوف. وكل حالة مختلفة عن الثانية.
كل حالة مختلفة عن الثانية. كل وحدة إلى توصيف وإلى طرائقة وإلى خطتها.
تمام.
كذلك ما أعظم حجم. إذا نحن لما نتحدث عن البحر أول شيء
We are now at Al-Maadi neighborhood. We're going to see UNICEF multi-server platform. But first, let me introduce you to my colleague, Yasser Ahmadi. Yasser?
Hello, this is Yasser Ahmadi. I'm education officer with UNICEF. I have been working with UNICEF since 2013. We are going to see one of the most important interventions of UNICEF in Aleppo City. We selected this neighborhood to establish the community center after we have done the rabbit assessment in 2017-2018 after the area became accessible for us as UNICEF. The multi-service platform here provides education and child protection to the local community and to the surrounding community, to the children who are coming from nearby neighborhoods to this community center. As you can see, this neighborhood is relatively damaged and there are a lot of destruction. Children used to be out of school for years because of the displacement, because of the security reasons, because of the conflicts before the area became accessible to us. Also, this multi-service platform provides like an only opportunity to children to attend non-formal education. So as you see, this signboard to the center indicates that the all services here in the center are free. Here in the center, we provide early childhood education service, which is also targeting the children at the age of 3 up to 6 years old. Actually, this program was like a candle of hope for the community here because it's free of charge and the families finally have a chance to send their children for an early education, which is relatively impossible for them because of the economic situation and the financial crisis that they have and the country entirely have now. So now we are going to meet children and we'll meet the volunteers who are working with us. They will talk more about the services and what they have here. Come on. صباح الخير. مرحبا.
صباح النور.
كيفكم؟ شو الاخبار؟
الحمد لله. اهلين يا استاذ. اهلا وسهلا.
كيف امورك؟ سعد صباحك. اهلا
وسهلا. صباح الخير. اهلا وسهلا.
كيف الاوضاع؟ تمام؟
تمام الحمد لله. صباح الخير.
شو في عندنا اليوم اكتيفيتيز شغالين الصبح؟
ايه اهلا وسهلا تفضلوا.
صباح الخير. صباح الخير. مرحبا. صباح الخير. كيفكم؟ شو الاخبار؟ شو عم تاخذوا اليوم؟ بدك تشتغل؟ ليه؟ ما بدك تكمل دراسة؟ بدك؟ ولا للتاسع ولا للبكالوريا ولا
بس التاسع.
ليش ما بدك تكمل درس؟
ليه؟ اتعلم مصلحة.
ايش في بالك المصلحة؟
خياط.
في حدا بالعائلة بيشتغل خياط؟
كلهم.
كلهم بيشتغلوا خياط؟ كله عم بيشتغل؟
بس أنا هي الجمعة وقفت.
هي الجمعة وقفت، طيب أنت عم تشتغل؟
إيه.
شو عم تشتغل أنت؟
هي الجمعة خياط.
خياط، أنت شو عم تشتغل؟
خياط.
خياط. شو عم؟ كمان خياط.
نجار.
هونيك خياط. انت؟
انا طباع. طباع.
طباع. شو بتطبع؟
احذيه.
احلى احذيه. وانت؟
ما عم
تشتغل. ما عم تشتغل؟ عم تروح على المدرسه؟ كل وقتك بالمدرسه؟
هلا ايوه بحب المدرسه.
بتحب المدرسه؟ اي صف هلا انت؟
هلا دخلت على الثامن، بدي اكمل الثامن وقفت.
ليش؟
لاني صار عندي تعب.
صار بدك دروس تقوية أكثر. طيب أنت شو عم تشتغل؟
معمل نسيج وخياطة.
معمل نسيج وخياطة. الكون زمان عم تشتغلوا؟
أنا بشتغل من عمري 7 سنين.
من 7 سنين. كم ساعة باليوم بتشتغل؟
12
ساعة؟
ديش؟
15 سنة، يعني صار لك 7 سنين عم تشتغل تقريبا.
الصف الأول بطلت، رحت الصف الأول، الصف الثاني بطلت. اشتغلت أول شيء طبيعة، ضليت شهر 6 شهور، بعدين رحت على الخياطة.
وكم ساعة بتشتغل اليوم؟
10 ساعات.
10 ساعات.
بصلى عم بشتغل 4 ساعات.
4 ساعات. مشان لأنه توفق بين هون وهونيك.
يعطيكم العافية. موفقين. أنا بدي منكم تشدوا على الدراسة. برافو عليكم كثير إنه أنتم مخصصين وقت لتجوا تدرسوا هون. ولازم كثير نفكر إنه ناخذ شهادة التاسع ونكمل بعده وناخذ البكالوريا. فينا ندرس ونشتغل. أنا وقت كنت أدكن على فكرة كنت أدرس وأشتغل.
Children here receive this opportunity to compensate the education they missed out on through the years. Many of them were enrolled in schools, but they left because they don't understand anything from the curriculum. They were put in wrong grades, so they were unable to read and write, but they were like enrolled in grade 6 or grade 8. So here they have the opportunity to start again from the appropriate academic level, so they can compensate and bridge their learning opportunities.
After seeing our education activities, we're now going to see our child protection activities. But first, let me introduce you to my colleague, Ms. Nurhan Mahjoub.
Hi, I am Nurhan. I am from Aleppo and I work for UNICEF Aleppo Field Office for around 7 years. I am the child protection officer and now I am going to tell you about what type of child protection activities we are implementing in this center. First of all, we have another 4 centers similar to this one and run by the same partner. In this center, we provide psychosocial support activities for the children, which is 16 sessions that the child needs to attend through 2 months. And in these sessions, they learn about their feelings and what they, how they can react with their feelings, how to deal with their peers and but also with the other adults, and they learn about how they deal with the routine and usual stress and what they want to become in the future.
Let's go in and attend the activity with the children. It's their 11th session. Yalla, let's go.
This corner is for children who is coming out of their scheduled time for activities, so they are free to attend kind of recreational activities that is observed by a facilitator. So we can come in and see what they are drawing here. البيت اللي بدك ترسميه كيفك؟ البيت اللي بدك ترسميه هو بيتكم نفسه ولا البيت اللي حابه تسكني فيه؟
حابه تسكني فيه.